cosmos. Surrender and become part of me.
Ether drive.
Ether drive. Ether drive. This is where you die.
Yeah. thing was.
Xion, the enemy unit's output is 4.75 times higher than mine. Therefore, we are at a clear disadvantage.
What? Wait, what do you mean?
I am going to delay the enemy unit. Please retreat immediately.
What the? Even after all those attacks, she's still completely unharmed?
It's useless. We've already completely analyzed her combat patterns.
Why are you here? What do you mean, analyzed? Do you mean that test?
It's probably against both of your wills. But it's Cosmos' fate to be destroyed by Telos in this place.
How can you even say that to me? Why are you and Telos even here to begin with?
The answer is simple. My job is to observe you.
Testament!
You have no time to be surprised. Your princess is losing.
I will only last 140 seconds with my current capacity. Please hurry.
No way! I refuse to leave you behind, Cosmos!
Cosmos, what is the actual reason for your existence? You are nothing more than an empty vessel. How pathetic. You'll never be able to accomplish anything. Return to dust so that I may truly Awaken!
What is that? A phase transfer cannon? She's gonna fire it at this close range? But why? Cosmos! No! Please stop!
I am order, not you, Cosmos!
Now, reveal yourself to us. Show us your spark of life.
What's that? What is going on?
Unable to determine. The hypersphere has suddenly begun to contract.
The gravity variation is too great. We'll be pulled in. We have to leave this area immediately.
It has begun. Once again, in the same place. It has begun.
Save the game?